Good morning, students. Today we are going to study lines and shapes. So let's start begins our lesson. See, in last class we have completed lesson 2. Now we are going to study lesson 11, that is lines and shapes. So we will start first point. Point is what? In English you have, this is the point. In English you are saying full stop. And otherwise we used to say dot, but in maths we used to say this is point. We want some points, that will be the point. And now line. Yes, I got the line. Line have, line may be straight or curve line. See, this is, I have one thread with me. See, this is what? Thread. And what is this one? This is a straight line. This is straight line. If I leave little loose, what it will be? Curved line. What is this? Curved line. This is straight line. But straight line have three parts. What is what? One is, this is horizontal. What is this? This is horizontal. This is vertical. And this is slanting. Horizontal, vertical and slanting. Then the line starting from one point to another, there are two points are there. So starting from one point and another point, this is called line segment. With two points we can pass only one line, that is called line segment. Hope you understood, no?